What?
What?
What the hell is this?
Harumph! 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 I didn't get a harumph out of that guy.
Give the governor harumph.
Harumph!
You watch your ass.
I see you shiver with anticipation.
Let the show begin.
Hey, everybody, this is David Heretic coming at you with another edition of Reactions, Reviews, and Rants. And tonight...
Tonight!
Ha ha! Yes, we're coming back to them. Okay. Well, I've given up on trying to say the name because the last reaction I did, I studied and I studied and I studied. And apparently, according to all of you, I still can't say it right. But here's the thing. Every single person who said, you know, you're saying it wrong, you need to say it like this. Guys, there are five different examples of how to pronounce this band name. Five different examples. So, look, I can't say it right, fine. But you know what? None of you can say it right either because... out of the five, one of you is right and the other four is wrong, and I don't know who it is.
That's true.
So here's how it's gonna roll. I'm not gonna call them by the name anymore. They have a new name with me on this channel. That band. Yep, that band. We're coming back to that band. Hey, that band fans, Feelin You. Come on now. Here we go. Before we go any further, for those of you who are feeling inclined to doing all of the clicks and the likes and the bibbidi-bobbidi-bob, do me a favor, before you do all that stuff, please watch the whole video first, okay? Give me a chance to actually earn those clicks and likes. Now, after the video's done, if you still feel like doing all those clicks and likes, then by all means, feel free to click away. This comes as a request from Datsune, and it was also the winner of the Patreon request prioritization poll, winning with 68% of the vote, moving it from number 710 in the queue straight up to number one. So yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, your voice, your vote does matter. They all want to see me react to this. It is that band with a tune called Style.
Styling and profiling.
Now, have I heard this song before? No. I have not. To the best of my knowledge, this does not resonate with me in any way, shape, or form. However, there's always a possibility I may have heard the song in passing and I just don't realize it. So as always, if I start listening to the song and I suddenly go, wait a minute, hang on, I have heard this song before, I'll let you know.
That's the truth.
You know me, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. This was posted by That Band's YouTube page, okay? And the video has 166,000 views. It'll get you there. Other than that, there's really nothing else left to say. Link to the original video will be down below in the video description for your viewing pleasure at your leisure. Let's get started. What do you say? Are you ready? Are you ready? Because here we go. All right, here we go. That band. Yeah, that band. I'm over it. I'm absolutely... don't even try. Seriously, in the comments, don't even try. Because I'm just going to ignore it. I'm over it. I'm just going to call them That Band from now on. If you don't like it, too bad. That Band Style official music video. Wah, wah, wah.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it!
Yes, the word official coming off of their official page. Yeah, you know what I'm gonna say. So I'm not gonna say it. All I'm gonna say is we're gonna have to just wait and see what happens, and we're gonna have to hope for the best. All right, let's do this.
All right, boy, let's do this.
I'm impressed, such a hard and touch a fire sound. I'm a real light, yeah. Spend your name with the attitude, taking a good dream in a dream of true. Shake them, eat green, you trend, yeah. Life it is high with a dream of true. So such a deep side, keep watching what's behind. No need to hide, cry. Decided it is simple. Think you have to move a symbol. To get the actions, not too hard. Try to fight, no need to guard.
I like the slides up to the seven. Back up, sliding up to the sevens like that. Yeah, I like that. Feels good. It's accurate too. It's not a mistake because they've been hitting the seven every single time they slide up. Definitely got like a very heavy hip hop influence to the song in the vocal delivery, the meter, the rhythmic placement. Very nice. I like it. It definitely fits the mood and style of the song. That slower tempo really kind of adds to it. Subdivisions happening within the guitar and bass with the drumming. Very nicely done. Great syncopation. Yeah, sounds really good so far. Really good. Let's keep on going here.
Dutch rocket, all you gonna do is try anything. I'll see it, it won't be connected. You make him smooth, you figure that's what did you really say? Take off the mask, the phone in my time track. Standing alone, you use the rock. Don't gonna be afraid to turn. Show everyone to trick or treat. Don't gonna be big at all. But you'll be for a rap song. Keeping me just watching it. I'm just happening to see it someday. No need to hide, gonna put you on me. It's time, just for me. It's time to start pretend again.
It just ends. The end leaving you hanging a little bit. And it works. It's definitely effective. It's memorable. I will definitely give it that. Yeah, there's not really a lot to talk about, if I'm being honest here. Let me get my thoughts together. I'll see you in the review and we'll talk about it. Well, there you go, folks. That was That Band with Style. This was a request from Datsune, and it was also the winner of the Patreon request prioritization poll, winning with 68% of the vote. Moving from number 710 in the queue, straight out to number one. So yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen, your voice, your vote does matter. Okay, there really isn't a lot to talk about, if I'm being honest. There really isn't. The song is pretty cut and dry. It's pretty straight ahead. So let's get to it, shall we? Out of a possible 5 stars, I'm going to give that 4 stars. Yeah, 4 to 5 stars. I feel good about that score. Let me tell you why.
Why?
It's a really good song. It is a really good song. It's got a nice groove. It's got a nice backbeat type of feel to it. Very heavily hip-hop influenced in the verses. Between the meter and the delivery and the rhythmic placement of all the syllables and all the words, it really, really had a heavy hip-hop feel to it. Very heavily influenced. And to add to that, what was happening rhythmically within the instrumentation definitely helped accentuate what was happening within the vocalization. Not a whole lot of sustained notes. Very short. Very... that's what I'm looking for. Syncopated between the drums, bass, and guitar. A lot of unison line within the verses, which I got no problem with. Really putting the spotlight on the vocals, which is perfectly fine. In the choruses, they definitely opened up, got a lot fuller, a lot more legato and playing style from the guitar and from the bass. Drums opened up. I mean, it went from hip hop to rock without question. If you're going to ask me if there's anything about the song that was impressive, I'm going to say no. There was really nothing that sat there and made me go, oh, I really liked that. You know, that never happened once during the song. Except for the slide, but even that's not really that impressive, you know, sliding up to the seven, you know, lots of bands do that, but it still sounded pleasant within the song. Would I say that's the hook? No, I wouldn't say that's the hook. I'll be honest with you, folks, I really didn't find a hook in the song. Nothing in the song really hooked me. Nothing in the song I would say is really all that memorable other than the song itself. In particular, because of the hip hop feel in the verses, that really kind of made the song memorable. But there was no one part, like there was nothing in the melodics, nothing in the instrumentation. And there was no riff that made me go, oh, I'm going to remember that. No, that never happened. Is that a bad thing? No, it's not necessarily a bad thing. It's just if you're asking me if the song's going to be memorable, maybe for the hip hop, maybe, you know, for the hip hop style vocals. But instrumentally, nothing really stuck out. Nothing really hooked me and grabbed me and made me want to remember this. So, still a really good song though. I mean, I got no issue with it. I like the energy, I like the drive, I like the feel. The instrumentation, like I said, sounded fine. Vocally, nice delivery. But yeah, other than that, it was a nice, decently long song. But I wouldn't say long, but decently timed song, 4.5 minutes. Very good for rock songs. So yeah, I got no issue with it. No issue with it at all. And that's why I'm giving it a really good rating of 4 out of 5 stars. So, and in closing, I'm just going to say this. I know I might be upsetting a whole lot of people by not pronouncing the name right. Guys, get over it. Because I am. I'm over it. I'm beyond over it. I said in the comments in the last reaction video when people were going, you're still saying it wrong. I said in there, I'm over it. I'm done. I've already got a solution. This is my solution. And I know people are like, they're gonna say, I know I can see it now in the comments. You pronounce it like this. Count the different way. Go back to the last reaction and count the different ways. I had people saying Nemo. I had people saying Namo. I saw people saying Nema, Nema. And that's just the two first two syllables. Then there was the second two syllables. That's a whole different can of worms. I said 5. Honestly, there's probably more like 8 or 9. Now, which one of them is right? Quite possibly none of them. So, you know, who do I listen to? Nobody. So, I'm not gonna say it wrong anymore. I'm not gonna try to say it right anymore. And I know people are going to go, well, I find that offensive. I'm offended that you don't care enough. It's not that I don't care enough. I have wasted enough of my time trying to figure it out with zero help from anybody. So, you know, people point me in different directions. I try to learn the name. I try to say the name right. I try different ways. And every single time, I'm told I'm wrong. So, forget it. I'm over it. I'm done. They're going to be referred to as That Band from now on the channel. You don't like it? There's the door. Don't let it hit you in the butt on the way out. So anyway, 4 out of 5 stars. I feel good with that rating, and that's where we're going to stay. So, 4 out of 5 stars, final score, I have spoken. Well, that's going to do it for this edition of Reactions, Reviews, and Rants. Hope you all enjoyed the show. Hopefully, I was able to entertain you. If I was able to put a smile on your face and brighten your day, I did my job, and I'm so glad I could do it. If you guys feel like joining the fan base, go ahead and click on that button down there. If you guys want to like the video, go ahead and like the video. If you guys want to ring the bell, go ahead and ring the bell. It honestly doesn't make any difference at all to me, but if you guys feel like doing these things, well then, by all means, feel free to do so. Well, that's going to do it for tonight, folks. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, this is David Heretic signing off, reminding you to stay fabulous and support each other. Later. Peace.